among the ruins and the battlements beyond that.
And the gun battery?
The Orcs took it almost as soon as we got there. Nearly took it. Our unit was the only one to make landfall before they gained control. Now none of our ships can get past the gun.
Granted.
That's where the Orcs breached the gun battery. We haven't been able to make it inside the wall. There just aren't enough of us.
You have survived this long on your own, Lieutenant. You have done well. But you are no longer alone. We will retake the gun. You will get your reinforcements.
I'll hold you to that.
Do it! And make sure...
die, humans!
Assault support pods were dropped in this area.
The orcs down here.
Thank you.
That rock delivered the orcs right into the gun fortress.
Those guardsmen cannot survive that long. We find a way to destroy the gun.
Space Marine recognized. Access to experimental vengeance launcher, right.
A vengeance launcher.
That sounds promising.
Here, Captain. Melter charges.
Put those in the right place, and this whole fortress will come down.
We could put the charge on one of the gun shells.
Leandros, you do the chapter proud.
Leaking safeguard. Remember the
to run short of ammunition.
Not enough cover! Get down! Get down! Hold on, Captain! Get me a medipack!
There. I will place the charge on that shell. Now to move the shell into place. For this, Sidonis, we follow the shell up and make sure it reaches its destination.
Aye. Now back to the lift. Shell. The orcs have pulled it out of sequence.
Then we put it back. Leandros, get the shell into that loader. I will cover you. Then we put it back. Leandros, get the shell into that loader. I will cover you.
Gun firing in 3, 2, 1.
Incoming fire.
Firing now.
And exit.
Priming gun battery.